Hello everybody, today we are going to see second type of construction of triangle, that is type 2 construction of triangle when its base difference of other two sides and base angle are given. Three things are given. Okay, yesterday also we have seen such type of one example. Okay, in that also we have seen the when difference is given, understood? But this is second type. Why this is second type, that we will see now. Okay, here see, one example is given, construction of triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 5.6 centimeter. If you will take a rough sketch here, then BC is equal to 5.6 centimeter, base is given, AC minus AB is given 1.6 centimeter and angle B is given 45 degree. So angle B you will take here 45 degree, and here suppose like this somewhere triangle you will get. So this point will be A, this angle is 45 degree. Understood. So now here what they have told us, here see, this is important thing. Okay, this is important. On depend on this you will get, there are two types. Here what is given, see, AC minus AB. AC minus AB means here definitely AC is greater than the AB. AC is greater than AB. Yesterday we have seen in that AB was greater than AC. Okay, now here completely it is opposite, AC is greater than AB. Okay, so here in such type of constructions we need to use some different steps. Understood. So now we will start actually construction. Okay, so see carefully, most of the steps are same only easily. Okay, so see here what is given here. First, construct a triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 5.6 centimeters. So base, we will use BC as a base. Understood. So here I am taking now BC. Here 5.6 centimeter, I am taking more distance. Understood. So here I am taking more length of this BC. 5.6 is not enough, very short distance. So BC, I have taken here BC. So this point we will say B and this point we will say C. Okay, so BC is 5.6 centimeter. Understood. Now AC minus AB, we will think about this factor afterwards. Now what is given, angle B. Angle B is equal to 45 degree. So 45 degree we have to construct now. Understood. 45 degree angle B. Understood. So here from this you can take a convenient radius B as a center, you can make a semicircle. Understood. So from this point, if you want, you can extend this side. Okay. Then you will get, then see here, from this more than half distance you have to make one mark here, and from this point more than half distance, then you will get the intersection point. When you will join this, that is 90 degree, that angle will be 90 degree. Okay, so I am making here faint line because this is not, we don't need 90 degree angle, we need 45 degree. So when you will bisect 90 degree angle, that time you will get 45 degree angle. Okay, so bisection everybody knows. So here from this you can make one arc here. Okay, from this also we need to take one arc here. Then you can change the distance, or as it is distance you can take here one arc, and from this point here one arc you will make. When we will join this, that time will get 45. Now it's 90 degree is converted into two angles of each 45 degree. Okay, so this point and this B. Okay, so this is our required angle B, 45 degree angle B, 45 degree. Okay, so here I am saying this is, I will extend further this you can give any name. Okay, here I am giving P. So now PBC, angle PBC is 45 degree according to the given question. Angle B is 45 degree. Okay, so now we need to think about the third factor, that is AC minus AB. AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter. Understood. When this side, just now I told you, when this side is greater than this, that an angle is given, base angle is given this, that time we need to produce this downside. We need to produce this BP ray downside. Understood. So that I am taking downside here. That BP ray we will take downside. Okay. Now, whatever the difference is given, what is difference here given? 1.6 centimeter. That distance we need to take from point B. I am taking that B point here. Okay. This is C. This is 45 degree. Okay. So, here why we have taken downside? Because AC, this is we have ABC. AC is greater than AB. When this side is greater than this side, that time means when base angle is given this, but side is greater, this opposite of base angle, and this difference is given, this is greater, that time we need to take downside, we need to produce this arc, this ray. Okay, so that I have taken downside. Now this difference is given 1.6 centimeter, so that difference you have to take from point B. Okay, so 1.6 centimeter you will take, 1.6 centimeter, and that you will take downside. So from this point 1.6 centimeter you will take downside. Okay, so now this distance 1.6 centimeter you need to take downside. Got it, everybody? So this distance is downside I have taken. Okay, now what we need to do, this point, suppose I will say this is P, so I will say this is P dash. Okay, so now this point and this C, P dash and C, we need to join. Okay, P dash and C we need to join with the help of ruler. Okay, so now P dash C. Okay, you got a triangle B C P dash or B P dash C. Okay, so now this side, this P dash C, we need to bisect. P dash C we need to bisect. Okay, so we can bisect that easily. So take more than half distance, take one arc here, downside one arc. Okay, with the help of same radius you will make one more arc, and again downside one more arc. Okay, so here this point and this point that we are going to join, this point and this point. Okay, so when you will join this, that time you will get, this is bisector, but this bisector intersect PP dash, this bisector intersect PP dash at a point. Okay, and that point is our required point, that is A. Understood? So now when we need to join here. Okay, so this is our required triangle. Which triangle? ABC. Okay, if you will observe here you will get, see, AC is greater than AB. AC is greater than AB. Means AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter. AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter. Okay, if you, here we need to write justification also. Okay, justification also. According to the given thing, AC minus AB, see, AC is greater than AB, here we can see, but we need to justify it properly. Okay, so this is our required triangle, triangle ABC, this is required triangle. Okay, so now we will write the steps. Okay, steps we can write in short, or you can write in your own words. Understood? So in short I am taking here steps of constructions. Okay, so what is first step, what we have done, construct BC of given length. What is the length? 5.6 centimeter. Second, after that what we have done, construct angle B 45 degree. Construct angle B, that is 45 degree of 45 degree, B of 45 degree. Okay, then what we have done, 45 degree done, then BP, produce BP downwards, okay, produce PB, or we can say produce, third one, produce PB till point P dash, till point P dash means this we have produced till point P dash, okay, or we can say X also, produce PB till point X, till point X. So here we can take X point also, this is suppose we will say X, take B P dash, okay, fourth step will be take B P dash of length 1.6 centimeter, okay, why, that is AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter, that this difference we have taken here from point B to P dash, okay, then after that what we have to do, P dash joint C P dash, fifth step is join C P dash, join C P dash, okay, then bisect, sixth one is bisect C P dash, bisect C P dash, okay, bisector of C P dash will be intersect P P dash at a certain point, okay, so we can write next step, bisector of CP dash will intersect PP dash at a certain point, that point is A, okay, it will intersect here at a certain point, that point is our required point, that is A, okay. Now last step, eighth step will be join AC, okay. So now when you will join AC, that time you will get triangle ABC, required triangle, okay. Now here we need to justify, this construction, okay. So see here, justify this construction means we have to prove this AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter, okay. So one thing you will come to know, see, this is bisector and point A is on that bisector, so definitely point A, this point is equidistant from P dash and C, this point A is equidistance from point P dash and C, means we can say A P dash is equals to AC, A P dash is equals to AC, this and this is equal, okay, because point on a bisector is always equidistant from these two points, okay, so from according to that AP dash is equals to AC, these two are equal. Now see here, AP dash is equals to what, AP dash is equals to what, we can write AB plus BP dash, AB plus BP dash, AB plus BP dash, okay. AP dash means what, sum of this line segment and sum of this line segment, sum of that two is AP dash, okay. So from that BP dash we know, what is BP dash, 1.6 centimeter, this we have taken 1.6 centimeter, so BP dash we can put 1.6 centimeter, so AB I am taking as it is, AB plus this is 1.6 centimeter, and AP dash is equals to AC, AP dash is equals to AC, so that AC we have taken here, BP dash we have taken 1.6 centimeter because difference was given, so that we have taken here. Now what we can do, AC, this plus AB will come this side, minus AB is equals to 1.6 centimeter, and that is only the given thing, AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter, okay, so this way we need to justify it, okay, simple, the got it everybody, the difference between these two types of constructions are there when difference is given, okay, when sum is given that time only one type of construction is there, but when difference is given that time there are two types of constructions. Okay, once again I am repeating whatever we have done. Okay, so question was, construct a triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 5.6 centimeter, AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter, and angle B is equal to 45 degree. Okay, so here the important thing is you must understand the basic difference between these two constructions. When to take downside and when to take upside of that line segment, of that base, that is important thing here. Okay, and that is also very simple. Okay, so here see BC, first we have taken BC is equal to 5.6 centimeter, then angle B 45 degree we have taken, then when 45 degree means 90 degree construction, and then 45 degree, or you can construct 60 degree, like that also you can go. There are many ways to construct 45 degree. So 45 degree is constructed, then what we have done, downside we have taken, because this side AC is greater than AB. Okay, so downside we have taken, this BP we have produced till point X, suppose this point we will say X, we have produced till point X. From B, from B we have taken 1.6 centimeter, that we have taken downside R with the help of arc, with the help of compass, 1.6 centimeter. You will get a point, we have given name to that point P dash, that P dash joined with C. Okay, then bisect P dash C, so bisector will intersect P, P dash, this line segment or ray. It will intersect at a certain point, that point is known as A, our required point A. Join this A to C, then you will get your triangle ABC. Okay, now justification, what we have done, this is bisector, and any point on the bisector is equidistant from the base points, whatever line segment we have bisected. Okay, so P dash A and AC, both line segments or both sides are same. Okay, so according to that we have done AP dash is equals to AC, that will be our first step. Then what we have done, AP dash means what, this line segment plus this line segment. Okay, that sum we have done. Okay, so now here AP dash AB plus BP dash. Okay, but BP dash is equals to 1.6 centimeter, so at that place we have taken 1.6 centimeter AB as it is. AP dash is equals to AC, AP dash is equals to AC, so AC minus AB is equal to 1.6 centimeter. Okay, that day also I told you why this is, this point is equidistant, that once again I am explaining you here. See, this is a line segment, if you will bisect this, if you will bisect this, definitely these two are going to be same, understood? And any point you will take, this point, suppose this is point A and this we will say BC. So this A point is equidistant, means AB is equals to AC. Or suppose here you will take another point C, so another point D, so DB and DC are equal, because that is, that point is on the bisection of this line segment, understood? So with the help of this, we need to justify. So this is important. Okay, got it everybody? Thank you very much.